successful for you to welcome you all for the investiture ceremony. Investiture ceremony is one of the memorable event in the year. It makes every child to discover leadership in him or her. This event is to be considered as an event of great joy that radiates happiness all around. A day without prayer is a day without blessing. A life without prayer is a life without power. Let's unite our minds and souls in the presence of God to seek His abundant blessings. Let's start with the prayer. I like to call upon Vaishnavi of Class 10 to sing the prayer song. Thank you, Vaishnavi. With hearts full of love and happiness, we would like to garland you with sweet, loving words of welcome. Now, I would like to invite Cynthia of Class 10 to deliver the welcome address.
Wonderful evening to all gathered here. Myself, this is A.R. Cynthia of Class 10A. Great things can be achieved through great leadership. And greater leaders can be created inside the four walls of a classroom. It is a proud moment for our school and our children. This investiture ceremony makes every child to discover the leadership qualities in them. In this special occasion of the investiture ceremony, I take pride in welcoming our dear principal ma'am, our lovable teachers, and all the students to the investiture ceremony. Leadership is not a title, it's action and examples by Massimo Manettone. Once again, I extend a note of hearty welcome to everyone gathered here to witness this program. Thank you.
Thank you for the warm welcome, Cynthia. Now, I invite our honorable principal to hoist the school flag. Ceremony.
We, the newly elected Student Council of PVM, do solemnly pledge to abide by the rules and regulations that govern our institution, and to be honest and true to the core value it stands for. We hereby affirm that we will always honor the faith and trust reposed in us and always work selflessly and tirelessly for prestige and glory of our school.
Congratulations, dear student leaders, for accepting a greater responsibility to be leaders and create a better world. Now, it's time to introduce the house captains, coordinators, and team leads.
one and all present here. I am Mala. I take this great opportunity to speak about investiture ceremony. Let me start the speech with a quote. Leadership is the capacity to translate vision into reality. Yes, the investiture ceremony is a proud moment for a school, and if with changing times, it's on a virtual platform, makes it much more innovative. Yes, the investiture ceremony is a platform to showcase the leadership skills and abilities of our students, and it is the most prestigious ceremony in the schedule of school events. As we all know, students of today are the visionaries and torch bearers of tomorrow. When we develop personality, skill and mind, we develop responsible human beings with leadership qualities. The indomitable spirit of young talented leaders is commemorated today through this investiture ceremony. It signifies the belief and poise that the school consigns in the newly elected leaders. These leaders are bestowed the responsibility of leading our school with commitment, competence and confidence. This occasion is a memorable one for the young leaders as they look forward a new, eventful and enriching academic year. Yes, if your actions create a legacy that inspires others to dream more, learn more, do more and become more, then you are an excellent leader. With these lines, I extend my gratitude for giving me an opportunity to speak about this investiture ceremony. Thank you all.
Thank you, Mala ma'am, for your words of wisdom. I request our respected principal ma'am to share her message on this auspicious day.
Namaste to all the students, staff members of PVM, and it gives me great pleasure to address you all on this day, the investiture ceremony day. A very important day in the PVM calendar. You have all nominated yourself and you have prepared yourself to become a leader. So this itself shows that you have some leadership qualities in you. Yes, my dear students, leader is a position. Leadership is a quality. Not all can become leaders because there are a few positions that are there to become leaders. But everyone can develop leadership qualities. So let us ponder upon some of the qualities and traits of leaders. So I am going to present before you the 7 traits which I consider very important to possess the leadership quality. Number 1, vision. Number 2, courage. Number 3, positive attitude. Number 4, strategic planning. Number 5, focus. Number 6, integrity. And finally, leadership is all about inspiring people to do what they feel that they cannot do. So if you have inspired someone and they would like to take up any opportunity and experience and they can come out of it successfully, then that shows that you possess the leadership quality. So with one position as a leader, it is very, very important to make people get inspired, follow you, keeping you as the role model. So if we possess the traits of a visionary, so what is a vision and a visionary? A person who can see anything from a long distance, that which cannot be achieved very easily. Futuristic thinking, thinking of tomorrow and acting for today is a visionary. What is strategic planning? It is not planning as what I want to do. It is planning as keeping all my team members and how do I take all of them through this planning to the successful destination. So that leader is a strategic planner. And then focus. If we focus, if we concentrate, then there is sure that success follows. So let us be focused. You can see that leaders always communicate very strongly. They have good language. They have good accent. Their tone sets very well. Being a good communicator, I should also make my team feel that I have integrity. What I think, I speak. What I speak, I do. This is integrity. For a leader, integrity is a very important trait. So, my dear students, with vision, with strategic planning, inspiring people, being a role model with integrity and focus, then the leader walks ahead with courage and positive attitude. So if a person is able to possess these traits, it is sure that there is a team with that person to believe, to trust and become trustworthy and do anything as a team. So my request to all of you is to try to possess these traits and stand as unique role models and embrace a team of people and walk with them with courage, confidence and positive attitude. So I wish the PVM students all the very best, and you have a beautiful stage here to show up your leadership qualities and also be role models and create the future leaders of PVM. I also wish the staff members who had come forward to take up the responsibilities, and I assure that they will be with you to support and encourage you in all the endeavors. All the best team, and wish you good luck and success throughout this academic year 2021-22. Thank you.
Thank you so much for sharing your thoughts, ma'am. I request Priyanka of Class 9 to deliver the vote of thanks.
Namaste, Om. Leader becomes great not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. With this squad, wishing you all a very good evening on this auspicious occasion. It is a proud privilege to propose vote of thanks on behalf of President Vidya Mandir, CBSE Mahamandir, and Student Council Batch 2021 to 2022 on this auspicious occasion. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to our beloved Senior Principal Ma, who continues to inspire us with zeal and dedication. My heartfelt thanks for teaching and non-teaching staffs who have worked hard to ensure this occasion becomes a memorable success. I owe a special gratitude to the members of media for evincing interest in covering this event and all good hearts worked behind the screen. Last but not least, I would like to thank my dear friends for your cooperation for making this function a resoundable success. Once again, I thank you all for your attention. Thank you.